I'm so sorry. Look what the clumsy mighty did.
No worries. Accidents happen.
Well, that's a sweet thing to say. I'll bet you're a very sweet person, Dr. Allison.
How did you know my name? And that I'm a doctor. Have we met?
It feels like it, doesn't it? It's like we have a psychic spiritual connection.
What is happening here?
I'm just messing with you. Look, palm de charm bracelet.
I thought you had ESP. I was going to make you guess what my job was.
You're unemployed.
Actually, I'm developing an app.
You get paid for that?
No, I'm talking to some investors.
Yeah, you're unemployed. Beard is ridiculous. Why? Dr. Allison, it's me, Amy, from the farmer's market. How random is this running into you?
It's really random.
Who's this bit, honey?
I'm Brad. I'm the brother.
Hey, I want to show you something. I got this thing on my shoulder. Might be a mole. Could be a wax burn from some degrading role play. You know what I'm talking
about. Yeah, I do.
Why don't you just come into my office?
I am currently in between insurance carriers, so what's your barter policy? Just messing with you. I'll pay cash. It'll probably be all ones. And no, I'm not a stripper, Brad.
Damn it.
I'm not done with you yet.
Good. If you need me, I live above my sister's garage.
Ooh, you're a project, aren't you?
Get your tool set ready. Why was I flirting with that woman?
I have no idea.
Ta-da!
Okay, you keep showing up everywhere and it's freaking me out.
Absolutely, it is weird. Cream to mint?
It's 2 p.m. on a Tuesday.
Wow, it's Tuesday already. Man, space and time. Listen, can I ask you something personal?
I don't really know you.
Do you believe there's a force in this world that wants nothing more than for you to be happy? And if there were such a force, do you think it could be manifested in a person whose mission is to safeguard your journey through this world? You know, like, intervene before you get hit by a bus or something like that.
Look, I am a skin doctor.
I know.
I think what you need is a psychiatrist.
Oh, your mother died 412 days ago. Since then, you've buried yourself in work. Buried yourself in a relationship with a guy who's a bit of a tool.
Hey.
It's an observation, honey. It's not a judgment. You got your first period of Red Lobster, which is super ironic.
Stop.
Remember your first orgasm when you farted just a little bit?
Oh, my God. How do you know all that stuff?
Dr. Allison, we have not been formally introduced. I'm Amy, and honey, I'm your guardian angel.
Whoa, Dad. What are you using for sunblock? Baby oil?
Just driving the Benz with the top down.
Where? On the surface of the sun?
Uh-huh.
Come on, we're dermatologists. Okay, we're officially in a stalker situation.
Listen, I have something really intense I need to talk to you about. I have cancer.
Okay, I don't have cancer.
You just faked cancer?
Terrible lie.
I didn't know any other way to get you here.
Oh, so you had to lie.
Technically, we're never supposed to intervene.
But if I see you're about to go down a dangerous path, what am I gonna do? Stick my head up my ass?
What are you talking about, dangerous path?
Follow me.
I didn't know they were having dinner tonight. Evan said he was working.
He's working on boning your best friend. They've hooked up once before. I won't go into details. Second base.
What?
Boobs, dude.
How could you?
Could I what?
Angelic, you're hooking up with my boyfriend?
I wasn't gonna tell you, but I'm making a video for the party tomorrow night. And Jill was just helping me out.
I want you out of my life. Seriously. I will get a restraining order. My uncle's a lawyer.
Your uncle's a dentist.
Why do you know everything? I am going back inside to have dinner with my non-cheating boyfriend and my best friend. Crazy ladies, not invited.
Well, I'm not following you, but I gotta go to the bathroom. I got a nuclear situation here, and it ain't a drill.
We're out of beer.
We're out of beer. Get some more beer. Love is in the air, huh?
I need some more beer. Wow. Yeah, I need 2 cases of Anchor Steam delivered, too. Weird. Hey, are you missing your clover charm, the one we got in Ireland?
Yeah. How'd you know?
Because it was in Evan's office.
Up. I promise it'll never happen again.
Seriously?
Seriously.
Not your moment, Brad. Like, I don't know how you knew, but you knew. You're all right. Go ahead. Throw it in my face.
Oh, I'm sorry, kid. That must feel terrible.
I'm off sweets.
What are you afraid of? The sugar police hit then?
Nobody's made me s'mores
since you were a little girl. Your mom used to make them for you.
Yeah, my mom used to make them for me. Okay, can I please finish a nostalgic thought?
Sure.
I could help you. You just need somebody to nudge you to say, get off the phone. Have a weekday margarita. Have some fun. Let some random guy take you to O-Town.
Who was with you right up until the end? It's not that I believe you're an angel.
But
I could use a weird friend.
Look at me.
Yeah, I know.
Did they come any weirder?
See you later, Angel Lady. Okay.
Yeah. Look out, Buzz! Oh my God, no, Buzz. I'm so sorry, I'm seeing things. It's the cream de menthe, honey. It sneaks up on you.